Okay, we're rolling.
1, 2, 3, go. What's your name?
My name is Shinamasa. I'm from Namibia. I came to Canada to seek for protection because I was being persecuted from my own family because of my sexual orientation. So I decided to get out of my own country and go to a country where I'm going to be myself and free. Well, at the beginning it was a little bit difficult because, you know, getting to know people and adapting to the environment and the weather is a little bit difficult. But with the help of different communities, for like LGBT communities, they really helped me to settle down and socialize and have friends. So things are getting better the longer I'm staying. I'm completely comfortable.
So you want to stay in Canada?
Of course, I'm going to live here for all of my life.
You won't wish to go back?
Nope. Not at all.
Hi, I'm Saya, and I'm from Iran. I recently moved to Canada. Being gay in Iran is forbidden. People, they don't like you, you know. There is a lot of homophobia. I came to Canada for another life. In Canada, many things are better. You can be yourself here.
Hello, my name is Andy. I'm originally from the Caribbean. I'm from St. Vincent. It was extremely difficult to live there because of the violent acts and so on that take place against gay people. It's really, really homophobic there, so hence that's one of the reasons why I moved here. Also for better opportunity in life because it's a bigger world out here. To live free.
My name is Bo Melody. My experience, it was alright. Being from a Jamaican background, it's not that accepting, you know what I mean? So I felt more safer that I came to Canada, that I was able to, you know, experience, you know, coming out and being open about my sexuality. I'm kind of glad that I wasn't in Jamaica as long as I was, because I'm pretty sure if that was the case, my life would have been much more different. It's like being in Canada, you know, gave me the opportunity to be happy. Getting the word out there that there are groups like this, giving people a chance, you know, people who are like, you know, closeted or anything like that to come out and experience and share their stories and, you know, feel comfortable around a safe environment where they can, you know, be free and be happy instead of, you know, hiding and feeling closed in by their surroundings.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends. Subway can rejoice the truth.